What's up? So today I'm going to be doing a baking video, and I'm doing these little gingerbread Halloween things. I've got these little what do you call them? Cutters. Anyway, I really hope you enjoyed this video, and let's get on with the baking. So for this bake, you will need one free range egg, you will need some brown sugar, mostly dark brown sugar, that was good. Then you'll need some bright writing icing, just writing icing, bicarbonate soda, cinnamon and ginger. You will need some unsalted butter. You will need some plain flour and some golden syrup. First, you need to put 350 grams of plain flour plus extra for rolling, but you only need to put 350 grams into a bowl and then put that into a food processor, and you need a food processor for this, so yeah. Then you need to add 1 teaspoon of cinnamon and 2 teaspoons of ground ginger into the food processor. You can see that we'll use a food processor in like a couple of minutes. We didn't actually realize we needed one at this point, but we just put all the mixture into that. You then need to mix the mixture up in a food processor. This just gets all the mixture properly wound up and into breadcrumb texture, which is what you want. You then need to add in the sugar, and this is what you need. You need 175 grams of dark brown or light brown, soft brown sugar. And that was a long word. All six O's, but I like to say 175 grams of brown sugar. And that will also go in the food processor. Then you need to beat together 1 free-range egg and 4 tablespoons of golden syrup. This just makes the mixture that it will stick all the breadcrumbs together. Then you also need to put that in the food processor and mix it up, but pulse it. So you do a little duh, as you'll see in the next clip. After you've put the sugar in and then processed it up, you need to then add the together mixture, which was the eggs and the golden syrup, and you need to pulse this like I am. As you can see, it's going to stop and starting. This just gets the mixture fully together. If you did it all at once, it just wouldn't be together properly, and you need to do this until pretty much all of it is clumped together. You take the dough out of the food processor and you lay like a small amount of flour on the table. This was too much flour. And then you kind of knead it together, not like I'm doing here. You should all know how to knead. Take out your dough, put it on the lightly floured surface. Don't do what I did. Put it on the lightly floured surface and then roll it out to 0.5 centimetres in thickness. After you roll it out, you need to take your cutters and do your thing. I was doing Halloween gingerbread, but you can do this in Christmas. If you're doing it in summer, use some flowers, you know, etc, etc. But you need to make sure to preheat the oven to 180 Celsius and line two baking trays with greaseproof paper. Put them in the oven that has been preheated to 180 degrees. Which they should also be on your line baking things. Put them in your oven and bake for 12 to 15 minutes or until lightly golden brown. Then you need to take them out, let them cool on a tray for 10 minutes. Then move to a wire rack, finish cooling because you need the air to go through or they'll get soggy at the bottom, or you can just straight away put them on a rack. I did that, they turned out fine. And then when cooled, you can add decorations with your writing icing or your cake decorations, or either way, you can do whatever you want. And then all you've got to do is ice them babies. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. We did it as a family, so I'm just going to speed it up and I'm basically just going to show you some of our creatures or Halloween biscuits.
I'm going to have to educate you, Oscar.
I have no idea.
We're going to have a Halloween movie day on Friday.
Yeah.
We're going to watch scary films.
Yeah.
Children's scary films.
Yeah.
Hocus Pocus.
Yeah.
Casper.
Definitely.
Nightmare Before Christmas. No.
That's kind of rubbish. I like the song. I tried to watch it and I was like,
Scooby-Doo-wee-doo.
What's wrong with that?
Here comes Scooby-Doo.
She's a perfect colour as well.
Hi, Scooby Doo. Something big, I feel it happening, out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones, like oh, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa. Something big, I feel it happening. Oh, whoa. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button or like if you liked it. This recipe was from Good Food and what do you say? Share with your friends and bye!
I am gonna get baking, so